This is my documentary.
Life is not easy, but I'm grateful for the experiences that I went through. It's made me grow up a lot faster than most people. It's taught me to see through things through black and white, and there is no excuse out here for shit you do. There's also no excuse based on your past or your background to have that shit dictate your future. When it comes to somebody who's always locked up, in and out of jail, in and out of prison, always broke, never having a job, always making excuses, always blaming the next person. So, our lives are our own choices. Because I had a late start playing sports in life. I didn't start playing until I was almost in junior high school. So I didn't peak in high school or college. I still haven't peaked yet. And that was, you can check out my videos on YouTube, Travis Morgan, Bell County Raiders, or even on my page on Facebook, Travis Wayne Morgan. But please, understand, this life is not easy. It doesn't matter what you go through, who you are. You choose your own path, you choose your own future. There's no excuse out here for anything. Learn from those lessons. It's either a curse or a lesson. Just like any relationship you go through, it's either a curse or a lesson. Learn from it. Do better. Be better. Be a better person so you can teach one, reach one, teach somebody else, you know what I'm saying? And that's what this whole world, whole life is about. God bless y'all, and enjoy your Sunday.